got the gasket on that intake manifold. When I took it off, there wasn't a gasket on there at all. So, anyway, I put an air filter on top of this intake right here, come off the four-wheeler, and got rid of that big hunky piece of rusted crap on there. There's something wrong with this air control valve. Because the idle, it's a little off. But it's running a lot better since I put that gasket on there. Not bad for a beater truck.